A lot more things we want to share with you. This is related to the last song that was, of course, a song Judy Garland recorded. And this was a song that her daughter did such an amazing job on in the 1972 film Cabaret, when Oz and Ellie played Sally Bowles. The name of the song is called Cabaret.